Here
Hello?
We go.
Who's there?
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
Yeah!
By the almighty divines, you've come. You've actually come. This dreadful black sacrament thing, it worked.
Right then, you prefer to listen, is that it? Well, you must represent the Dark Brotherhood. I certainly wasn't expecting anyone else. So, I'll cut right to the chase. I would like to arrange a contract, several actually. I dare say the most important work your organization has had in, well, centuries. As I said, I want you to kill several people. You'll find the targets as well as their manners of elimination quite varied. I'm sure someone of your disposition will probably even find it enjoyable. But you should know that these killings are but a means to an end, for they pave the way to the most important target. The real reason I'm speaking with a cutthroat in the bowels of this detestable crypt, for I seek the assassination of the Emperor. It's a shocking request, I know, but it is inside the purview of what you Dark Brotherhood types do, isn't it? If history is to be believed, you must understand. So much has led to this day. So much planning and maneuvering. Now you're here, as if the very stars have finally aligned. But I digress. Here, let me give you these. They are to be delivered to your, superior. Rexus! The items.
Here.
The sealed letter will explain everything that needs to be done. The amulet is quite valuable. You can use it to pay for any and all expenses. Is there something else you need? you must deliver those items to your superior. And I must get out of this... foul place.
It's a fine day with you around.
Damn those Greymanes to oblivion. They want to back the Stormcloaks, they'll get what's coming to them.
Fresh baked loaves, still warm from the oven.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience.
I am your sword and your shield.
My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get?
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed with death.
What do you need, my friend? Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. There are all... Who cares who worships what dead god? Give me something to make me draw my sword.
Harbinger, I'd be honored if you joined me in my search. I think I've located another one of the totems. Come with me. And we'll write ourselves into their history. We hunt together.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know, even if you are my elder.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of need.
Need a ride? I can take you to any of the Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Nice weather for a ride. Hope it lasts.
Fear for the boar, eh? I'm a sword man, myself.
My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get? Guard duty.
Can take you to any of the Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. You'll want to watch yourself in Riften. A lot of ways to get yourself in trouble in that town.
Yeah!
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Get up there.
Too lazy to walk, eh? Well, you found the right place.
This should be.
Somebody turn up. I should have come here.
Khajiit is always watching for you. He's in pickpockets.
This should be good.
New in town, eh?
I'm staying out of this.
A fight.
mine.
Damn you.
Now you're mine. Just a scratch.
Yeah.
Sure, I heard someone there.
stop them.
Yeah.
I knew it. I knew Arkay would save me. I asked for help, and he sent you. You are a very welcome addition to this dreary place, my friend. I owe both you and Arkay a great deal. I'm sure I'll manage to repay him later. But you, what can I do to thank you? Izran, my help? Is this some kind of a joke? Did Arkay put you up to this? Izran's done nothing but mock me. He's never given me the respect I deserve. Look, I've just got myself out of quite a mess here, in case you haven't noticed. And while I appreciate your help, I... What's that? No, that's not what I... Yes, but... Are you sure? Really? Fine. Arkay says it's a good idea for me to go. I don't agree. But he's not the sort of fellow you can just ignore. I'll see you at Fort Dawnguard then. Don't worry. Arkay will show me the way.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Get up there.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
What do you need?
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Remember, fresh fruit and vegetables every day.
Thank you.
Do you have it? That definitely matches the description of the totem from Skior's old book. Do you have it? Mm-hmm. Let's get it to the Underforge. You're someone who can get things done. I like that.